Hi, my name is Moses Lotus, and I'm going to be demonstrating some techniques from Wing Chun.
Okay, the technique that I want to share with you guys is fox out. Okay, we see this pretty much in all the forms in Wing Chun. Okay, in Xiulun Tao, we see fox out performed right here. Pull from the elbows and swing out. Okay, and right back. Okay, fox out. And there it is. Okay, in Chun Q, you see it off of the turning stance here. Again, the arms are swinging out, okay? The one that I really want to talk with you guys is the fox cells in Byuji, okay? This is normally done in the Faakin hewn cell section, okay? Where we see it performed here. Faak and hewn cells. And we're done with the Faakin hewn cells. All right, now within the Wing Chun system, the fox cells are usually performed in several different ways, okay? One of the ways that people do it is they faak up. And so you see that kind of motion, that, okay? That's just swinging up, all right? This movement typically resembles more of a man sao movement, but again, there's nothing wrong with faaking up. Okay, an application of faaking up, okay, in qi sao, the way it works is like this, okay? You're connected in qi sao, you're rolling. What happens is right here, you're going to hewn over, you're going to shift, and you're going to faak him up right here. Now you have to shift because the shift gets you out of the way of his attack and he gets you here. Plus if he tries to defend up with it, his hand coming up will take yours up as well. Okay? So this is how you faak up in qi sao. Okay, so that's one way of performing the faak sao in Wing Chun, okay? By faaking up. Okay? The other way you can faak is by faaking sideways. Taking more direct path.
One of the applications of faaking sideways, okay, is seen off of section 2 on the dump, okay? Right after you pop cells, etc., okay, you come here to the low bong, boom, okay, you step in, and you're faaking right into the dump, okay? Step back, kick, bong, and boom. And you're faaking sideways right in, okay? I'll show you an application off of qi sao. All right, one of the applications in qi sao, how I can faak sideways, is right here like this, okay? Right here, say I feel the opponent starting to push forward from here, what I'm gonna do is pass his hand right over here, boom, I'm gonna faak him sideways right here, and step right in, use it as a push, straight off of the dummy section too. All right, another application, this one not necessarily off of qi sao, but it can be applied. This one more off of free fight, okay? Ultimately, this is where my qi sao techniques lead, okay? So, faaking sideways, all right? Let's say that he throws this punch, okay? Boom, I pick up the pox cell. Now, obviously, picking up the inside pox cell, this is one of your Wing Chun no-nos because he's got this opening right here. So when he takes this, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna cover this up and I'm gonna faak him sideways right here, okay? Direct, efficient, very simple. Faaking sideways, okay? So to review, we've been covering fox cell. Fox cell's in Xiulun Tao, okay? Very simple. Fox cell means swinging hand. All right, it's in Chun Q and it's in Byuji. We've covered various different ways that we can use it, okay? You can faak up, you can faak sideways, you can faak and shift. However you see fit, application will end up determined, okay? Very useful technique, okay? So remember, when you're working your faaking hewn cells in Byuji, take them very seriously. It's a very powerful technique. And always remember, Byuji is your emergency form, so have this in mind. If you can't faak it, faak it. I don't have to just use this in qi sao. Okay, I can fuck somebody sideways up whenever I want. okay.
Break it out the laughing on that, dude.
Now, within the Wing Chun system, this the Faakin Hyun styles are usually performed in several ways, especially with Faakin, okay? Sometimes people will Faak up. So to review, what we've covered today is the Faak styles, okay? Faak styles in Chun Tao, it's in Chunkyu, and it's in your Buji form, okay? Now, again, just to review, you can Faak up. There it is, okay? You can Faak sideways. You can even Faak and shift. Okay?
I will Faak you up!